What we just witnessed were the views expressed by those who fell victim to the terror attacks on the 21st of April. It is quite questionable if the public representatives are sensitive enough to understand the pain of the general public because of certain statements they make. Statements made by MPs and ministers about the discovery of sports during the continuous search operations carried out by the security forces. Here are some of the views expressed in this regard.
Why have they kept 20 to 30 swords in mosques? Why were they brought? Was this investigated? I have not seen a single Muslim MP voicing their objection against this.
There are around 5.2 million houses in the country. If you find one sword from each house, it will all sum up to 5.2 million swords. So if a house with one child has a sword, a family with 3 to 4 children will ask for a pistol. Meanwhile, Venerable Omal P. Sobithathero convened a media briefing.
When the entire country is afraid of what has happened, it is normal to attempt to understand if the Muslim MPs are speaking the truth or not. Swords are not being used to cut shrubs. Keeping swords for protection of women in houses is also a lie. Isn't it the government that is humiliated by these statements? Let's say they keep a sword or two at a house for protection, but they discovered hundreds of swords from just one place. We request the Muslim leaders to please accept this and apologize to the nation. I also ask the Muslims to act in an honest manner and clear these suspicions and misunderstandings, because this is not done at the moment. Your leaders are deceiving you. They are humiliating the entire country.
Musavad, obe jananayakayo me rate neethiya vihiluwata yomu karamin innawa.